To reboot your PUFFClicker, if it is stuck in its position, attach it to the USB charging cable. When you see the battery symbol, double tap quickly and then you will see the 88 number. The second is a hard reboot, and on the charging cable, turn the PUFFClicker 180 degrees and push it onto the magnetic connectors, and then you will see the 88 number. Unfortunately, you will lose data if you use this method.